Hello, this is Niswander, and I'm in Hollywood on Hollywood Boulevard. I haven't done a journal in a while, so I'm out tonight with a photography meetup group and thought I might do a little video journal while I'm here. This has been an interesting week, and the Beatles rock band came out, remasters, which sound incredible, what I've heard so far. And the Emmys are coming up this week as well, which is a big event here in the LA area every year in September. And my new band is preparing for a Halloween gig at the Buccaneer in Sierra Madre on October 30th. And a lot of exciting things going on there. What can I say? Well, tonight I'm just going to take some scenes of what's going on around me. A lot of characters from Hollywood movies and TV shows wandering around. There's the new Madame Tussauds Wax Museum. And the Hollywood Roosevelt Hotel behind me, which has some memories for me when I worked in a Blake Edwards film. Supposedly, there's some rooms that are haunted. So, I'm just gonna, walk around and see what happens and be spontaneous.
I do not want to
have any problem.
Yeah, I don't know.
You could get out again, but you can afford.
Yeah. No, not nowadays.
Wow. Nowadays, it's not afford anything.
I'm sure, but you're gonna do the same thing. Better
not
do that. Oh. You notice the image locking before?
Yeah.
Okay, that's what it does. So it freezes the picture.
Yeah.
And then it takes the picture after that.
It's tough times everywhere.
So, going down the red carpet from the Kodak Theater. Whoa. Taking one step at a time. Ordinarily, there's like red carpet here.
I used to, but then I've seen a couple, some of them are pretty good.
Yeah, you do.
Yeah,
it's funny, I saw Batman with a gun. What the hell? Batman's supposed to have a head.